Hi friends, welcome to Crazy Indian Hacker. This is honest promotion video. It means money not a matter, trust matter to my subscribers. That's why I'm giving honest review on this oil mission. As per AP Impex, Gujarat based company, the product features are, this is one of the great mission in India and launching first time this kind of high configuration in India. So they told that one no company has released till now. So they found very good dealer in Japan and they released this product and it is working very well, like that one they're telling. But in YouTube first time you are giving this kind of product review. Even I'm telling that one, no one has given this kind of review and this kind of promotion also. And as per them, once you use it, you will refer many friends. And they told configuration like it's having 1850 watts high copper base motor, capacity 6 to 8 kg per hour. It means 6 to 8 kg seeds will produce oil continuously in 1 hour, and voltage 220 voltage. So this is Indian nominal. Material, foot grade stainless steel, net weight 12.8 kgs. We can take oil from all the seeds including coconut. So when it is coming to the service and warranty, 1 year replacement warranty. So myself and my friend bought this for YouTube review and promotion to start the business in future. So myself and my friend bought this for YouTube review and promotion to start business in future. So this is the thing. As per them, this is the best and latest technology mission and made in Japan. Once you bought, you will never ever face the problem and no need even service also. But even though they told very high quality mission, check this photo for oil, how much you will get it from various seeds. And also as per them, 1 year warranty for any issue, free service within 1 year, and also for major issues about performance, they will do replacement complete product. See this product, how it is working, we will see it now. So again I am telling that one, this is honest review. So I don't want any money from sellers, because if I'm going to do any mistake, then my subscribers will buy it, that product, and will suffer. That is the reason each and every time I will give honest reviews only. So you can see that thing. So I have given very few only, either 5 to 6. So 5 to 6, if product is good, then I will say good. If not good, I will say not good. So I will return promotion money to sellers. So this is the thing I am doing. Let's start. The great mission, first 5 minutes the mission working perfectly, no issue at all. After that one, slowly the mission getting overheat actually. So as expected, it is not producing oil. So even you can't touch mission also, very dangerous to touch mission at any port. So you cannot touch at any part of the mission. So that much heat it is producing. Slowly, the mission not producing oil after 5 minutes. From oil producing inlet side, the seeds coming out instead of oil. You can observe very clearly that one. From oil getting place, the seeds are coming out. Slowly oil coming reduced actually, and seeds waste is coming, but waste is coming from the due to overheat, and also oil evaporating due to overheat. So 95% of the oil evaporating, and also from the outcome the waste not coming out, that is the reason oil also not able to coming properly, and from oil side the waste is coming. I feel I am very happy to give this product review to increase my subscribers and my views, but this is not at all great review, because if I can't give the fake review, that is the thing. Even now AP Impex, this company also will get surprised because of my video, but I can't do anything because of it is a honest review. So you can see that one, I got 5 kg peanuts and I got 250 grams oil. From 5 kg peanuts we will get 2.5 liters to 3 liters oil. This is the procedure, but I got 250 grams, means that one almost 250 milliliters I got. And for sesame seeds, too bad actually, the machine not at all working. For small seeds, sesame seeds or any other things, it's machine not at all working. The final conclusion, my own and personal suggestion is, I won't prefer this product. It's one of the waste product. And main thing is, forget about money. It is very dangerous product because of it is very hot. If you going to be continue to, if you are going to be run this machine 1 or 2 hours, it may blast also, that much heat it is producing. So overheat machine, but outcome is very less actually. If you touch this machine at any part, body skin will burn in very high grade damage actually. This is the thing, final conclusion I will give. So why I am giving means, that is compared to product or compared to oil, our life is very important. So that is the reason I am clearly telling that one. This product is very dangerous to humans, so please away from this product. This is my final and exact 100% review, but your wish if you want to buy it still. Thank you guys, this is the thing, and sorry AP Impex guys. So I need to give exact and honest review, I don't want to be hide anything. That's it, bye.